Oh my goodness. My great wolf wristband is primarily 2011 reprint. I will going to rewatch this film very soon, so. This is a suspenseful thriller. Great film right here from. I need to rewatch this film. The following praise has to your eyes just much pictures of Shimerica. Falling prayers, pouring on shoes, much pictures of Shimerica, Inc.
Underestimate the gravity of coming events. that he saw Lord Blackwood rise from the grave.
I want you to find him and stop him. That'll take every ounce of my not inconsiderable experience.
This may be a hobby to you, Mr. Holmes, but I do it for a living.
It does make a considerable difference to me having someone with me on whom I can thoroughly rely.
It was nice to see you, Watson. I never complain. What do I complain about you practicing the violin at 3 a.m? Or your mess? Your general lack of hygiene? The fact that you steal my clothes? Holmes, does your depravity know no bounds?
No.
Falling Prairie is a point of Oysters Motion Picture Association of America, Inc.
Pop it out, Adam.
They're playing the football field.
Before you come downstairs, you hear me?
It only should be ever known.
Okay, big smile. Chewy family.
Come and get it, y'all.
Everyone, thank your mother for driving to the store and getting this.
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you, Mom.
He's been enrolled in 7 different institutions, including a gap of 18 months around the age of 10, when he apparently didn't attend school at all.
I tell you, most kids with his background wouldn't come within 200 miles of this place.
Class, this is Mike Orr, and he's new here, so I expect you all made to feel welcome.
Hi.
Smile, it lets them know who they're friends. I'm sure. Big Lux.
What is he wearing?
It's below freezing.
Do you have any place to stay tonight? Don't you dare lie to me.
Is this a bad idea?
What's the big deal? It's just for one night. It is just for one night, right?
Found some time to figure out another bedroom for you.
This is mine?
Yes, sir.
Never had one before.
Want a room to yourself?
No bed.
Michael
was here?
Last night. Tell him to sleep in 1 hour.
You threatened my son.
Yes.
You threatened me.
Michael's grades have improved enough that he can go out for spring football in March.
Your family, Michael. When you look at him, you think of me. I've got my back. Are you going to protect the family, Michael?
Yes, ma'am.
SJ, you're going to want to get this.
Who's the big guy eating with your little brother?
It's his big brother. I think what you're doing is so great.
That good boy.
And you're changing that boy's life.
Yeah, I will rewatch this one. Well, it's almost going to rewatch this one.
More than 8 hours of additional material to enhance and inspire your journey, including
search for the actress to play Scarlett O'Hara. Also, Warner Brothers Home Entertainment presents 1939, Hollywood's Greatest Year, narrated by Kenneth Branagh, archival correspondence and reproduction art prints, and more.
I'm not in love with you any more than you are with me. Heaven help the man who ever really loved you.
Saga that stole your heart will sweep you off your feet like never before and stay with you forever.
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
This is the Gone with the Wind the world has been waiting for. Gone with the Wind, the ultimate collector's edition on Blu-ray and DVD.
For a limited time only.
9458 from Sydney is now arriving.
Kira. Hi, you're Kira, right? I'm not your grandfather, but he sent me to come pick you up. Welcome to South Africa. In your home. So what do you think?
The last thing Kira wanted was to spend the summer with her grandfather.
I'm not much into hugs and all that nonsense.
I really want to go home.
Come on. I'll show you around. Kids come from miles around to see this place. So what do you think? Pretty amazing, huh?
Wow.
But she's about to discover
a storm coming.
She's not the only one.
It's an orca.
Who's miles from home.
How did he get in here?
He must have washed over this wall.
Am I going to rewatch this one? Rewatch
in the wild.
I'll call the marine rescue people, but in the meantime, I'm going to let people take a look at it.
Too many people. I don't
want to
overexpose it.
Who said anything about overexposing?
Here he is, Willie the Killer Whale.
Next year.
Something's wrong.
He's not eating. I think he's scared.
We have to get him out of here.
We can't put him back in the open ocean without his pod. Survive.
You don't think anyone understands?
But I do.
If I can find his pod, will you help me set him free?
Never at all.
We have to hurry. His family's waiting for him.
Bridges.
Well, what are they waiting for?
And introducing Bindi Irwin in her feature film debut.
I knew you could do it.
Free Willy escaped from Pirate's Cove. Coming soon.
Class featuring administration, go to www.filmrights.com, PA.org.